Hi, this is George Alger. Welcome to today's segment of Our Ventura TV. Today we're going to be speaking about the Workforce Development Board of Ventura County. And joining us is Rebecca Evans and Vicente Nicario. Welcome, Rebecca and Vicente. And let's start off with the most basic question. What is the Workforce Development Board of Ventura County?
Well, thank you, George. I'll start off as the director of the Development Board of Ventura County. We exist to serve employers in our region who need a ready and skilled workforce, and job seekers in our region who need a lucrative career pathway. So our purpose is to connect those two, and we do that through using federal and state funds to pay for training programs and help pay for on-the-job training, where we can support an employer while they onboard a new person and get them trained and skilled and ready for what they need.
Wow, very good. Now, how do people find out about this when I think perhaps the more well-known path to new jobs is through online boards and such?
Well, Vicente can share a little bit more about our Ventura County Works program, but I'll say we've been working very hard to make sure that we are not the best kept secret, that the Workforce Development Board programs are front and center, and we have promotions going on in local media, and we have a presence in local papers, radio. We've got some ads on the back of buses now, and we also utilize a lot of partnerships. We are co-located and we work in partnership with the Ventura County Human Services Agency, as well as many other nonprofit organizations in the county, to ensure that those who most need our services and the job seekers that would most benefit from our training programs know about them and know how to access them.
Very good. Vicente, does that cover sort of like all ages, all ethnicities, all types of jobs?
Essentially, yes. So we do, for Ventura County Works, we're a program under the Workforce Development Board, operated through our America's Job Centers of California. And we're situated essentially all over the county. Our main comprehensive center is in Oxnard, and we have a satellite in Simi Valley as well. And yes, we serve adults that are seeking some career assistance, basically in searching for their next job or their next career pathways. And we also serve people who are just recently laid off through the dislocated worker program. And we assist them basically in finding that next step after working for a particular industry and moving to another industry. As far as ages, we serve 18 and above adults through our program. And we provide them with job assistance, education and training opportunities, such as what Rebecca alluded to, some on-the-job training that's possible with employers that we can connect them with skilled workers that we train through our programs.
Very good. And for folks who may not have interacted with the board here, what are the costs associated with that assistance?
Well, the program is federally funded. It's at no cost. It's available to anybody through our centers. Anybody can use our centers to look for work. We have computer banks and opportunities to basically update their resumes, attend workshops, find out about job openings through our job boards, and basically through our program under the WIOA program, connect through our career navigators that can help them basically assist them with case management and their pathway through that next opportunity for that next job. And so what we do with them is we assess their skills. We may again just need guide them through a new skill or upskill in a new computer skills or anything that's available. We work in partnership with different programs here. We work in partnership with EDD, with our vocational adult education programs that provide programs here. So there's a lot of services that are available here that can assist anybody that is looking for work and basically needing that assistance and guidance towards that next step.
Very good. So it seems that some of the assistance that you're speaking about is actual classes. Is that correct?
Yes. So there are workshops that will be available here at our centers. One of those is our orientation that we have every Monday, and also to kind of orient themselves with the program, what the program benefits are. But also we provide, again, job seeking skills through those workshops. Again, resume writing, how to look for work, and sometimes some technical programs that are available, such as a Google program that's we partner with BASE that we have here in Oxnard on Wednesdays.
Very good. Now, is there a specific category or categories of jobs that you're most successful placing people at?
I think there are basically, and I can ask Rebecca to chime in as well. We have a lot of people that are interested in different industries. We target manufacturing, healthcare. A lot of people do ask or are interested in healthcare fields. And also sometimes people come here that are asking for truck driving programs, and we also help fund those programs and have been successful in putting a lot of people to work in that field. So it's a variety of opportunities. Again, we strive to seek to put them in demand programs, and which that means is that they will have a kind of a viable career and long-term kind of stability with the work that they find after their training.
Very good. Can you talk? Go ahead.
I was going to say, if I could add to that, George, to say anyone can access our programs that's interested in any type of employment or career pathway. But what the Workforce Development Board is asked to do is to identify what are those priority sectors of employment for our region. So as Vicente was talking about in Ventura County, we have this short list of categories, which is healthcare, manufacturing, education and human development. We're looking at entrepreneur and business, including business services, agriculture, and technology. So as well as we have a cross-sector initiative for clean green industries, because a lot of things are converting to more clean and energy efficient sources, and the workforce needs to be trained on how to use new equipment and repair and maintain new types of engines, trucks, alternative fuel sources, et cetera. So we're very much involved in working with our education partners to ensure that there's training available for folks to be able to get into those jobs. But the other thing we do is we address barriers to employment. So for a person who's looking for work, if they've had a barrier that they feel would make it harder for them to get a job, such as if they've been involved in the criminal justice system for any reason, if they've been out of work for a long time, if they feel like they could be more proficient in their English language learning, if they have moved here from another area following a spouse, if they are a veteran, a former military member who is transitioning, or any other barrier, if they have a disability, a learning disability, anything that they've found makes it a little more challenging for them in the workplace or in their job search, working with us can help, because we can connect you to employers and we have resources and programs to help address those barriers. So some of those jobs are individuals who have been out of work or have had a lower income, and what they're looking for is a training program that is fairly quick so that in a short amount of time they can get employed, or if they can get employed and get training while on the job, because they need an income now, but they also want to have a sustainable, lucrative career moving forward. And that's a lot of what our programs are designed to help with.
Well said. Thank you very much. We're just about out of time here, so I want to see if we can just sneak in the website so viewers can go to get more information. And also, is there a very brief summating message you might have for the viewers?
Well, Vicente, anything else you wanted to add? And then I'll share that summation.
Sure. Just wanted to emphasize as well, as Rebecca had said, They're not just job seekers. We're also concentrated in helping employers find their skilled workforce. So I know she mentioned that earlier, but through our centers, we also have that availability to work with them in finding that next qualified worker.
Okay. So our website is workforceventuracounty.org. We tried to keep it simple. And as soon as you go to our front page of our website, you'll see a button for employers and a button for employers. We have a whole team of business solutions specialists that will go out to an employer. They'll come out to your business, talk with the business owner or the HR department or whomever, the hiring manager, find out what your needs are and share with you what we have available and help connect with those job seekers.
Very well done. Okay, thank you very much, Rebecca. Thank you, Vicente. We're going to end off here. This is George Alger signing off for this segment of Our Ventura TV. Until we meet again.